How many times have I been arrested in my life? I don't know, many times, but always, always by my design in order to bring attention to a problem. This time when I went through immigration, I was deported. I wasn't arrested, I was detained. I was in a very small cell and I have not eaten or slept well in 19 days. I'm very tired. At 76, I've been doing this more than 50 years now. But you know, a lot of it's mental. When I go to a place for 19 days and I'm in jail and the food is bad, and I know I'm going to get out. It's temporary, but it's bringing international attention to the problem. The Japanese government doesn't want people to know about this cove. They want to keep it a secret. It started in 1969 when Flipper was very popular in Japan and other parts of the world. And that's when these captures started taking place in the cove in Taiji. My belief that they really want to kill all the dolphins. Genocide. Why? Because of overfishing. Each dolphin will eat 30, 40, 50 pounds of small fish every day. Kill the competition. It's shocking. The level of cruelty is breathtaking. And the images don't do it justice. You don't smell the blood and see the fear in their eyes. And they're tortured for sometimes many days before they're killed. The boats go out into international waters and they force them into the cove and they slaughter them. So when they say the international community has no business with this issue, they're wrong. Everybody should be involved in it. And again, it's the captures that keep the slaughter going. That's why it's so important to stop buying tickets for dolphin shows. The most important thing, I believe, at this point to stop this dolphin slaughter is to file a lawsuit against the government. We've never been able to do that before because they never broke the law. When they detained me, they kept me for 19 days, they broke the law. Now we can file a lawsuit. So it's actually a good thing. When I first started going to the cove in Taiji, Japan was killing 23,000 dolphins a year. Today, at the cove, they kill about 700. So the numbers have dropped dramatically. There are thousands of people like me who continue to keep pressure on the government to stop this dolphin slaughter. So keeping me out is not going to stop it for them. I look back on the years with Flipper, and I was as foolish as I could be for as long as I could be. But I don't have any regrets when I look in my rear view mirror, because I understand why I do what I do now. If I didn't have that experience, I don't know what I'd be. We're working in the post office, maybe. I was hoping I would see the end of this dolphin slaughter in my lifetime, but I realized yesterday time is running out. But it's not over. We can file a lawsuit. We can go back and we can continue the work. The work continues until the dolphin slaughter is ended.